Another New Orleans neighborhood on the comeback trail 4 years after Hurricane Katrina is using a big festival later today in an attempt to prove an economic point. WDSU News reporter Ken Jones is live on your side this morning in Gentilly with where merchants are hoping the Gentilly Market Fest will prove their areas profitable. Hey, Ken.
I hear him.
Ken, can you hear me?
I just started. Okay, now I can hear you. Yeah, we had a little technical problem out here. Suddenly everything went dead. I was talking to the producer and everyone went away. But we're back out here now. And, you know, we're talking about people coming out here and actually making profit out here. Of course, the fair that's going to go on here a little bit later. The idea, of course, is to let people know that, you know, it's not just a situation where they can sell their wares, but can prove to other business owners in the area that they can come out here and actually make a buck.
Business is pretty good at Ringlet Salon. The owner credits the increase in traffic in this Gentilly neighborhood.
I mean, everybody's curious. They see movement. They see cars here. We're here. I have 12 stations, 8 stylists, and we're all busy.
Mindy Hombly was one of the first business owners back in this part of Gentilly following Hurricane Katrina. It was tough at first. There weren't many people in the area. But for Mindy, there was plenty of satisfaction for just reopening her shop.
You know, everybody's just so happy to see me back.
But now the push is on to repopulate more than just the residential areas.
What business owners need to understand is that this whole area that we are in here in Gentilly, this Mirabeau Paris Avenue intersection, has lots of homeowners coming back.
Lori Watt is past president of the Gentilly Civic Improvement Association. Later today, like a lot of folks out here, she'll take part in the Gentilly Fest Marketplace. In this parking lot of the Oak Park Shopping Center at Paris and Mirabeau will be dozens of vendors selling everything from gourmet food to arts and crafts. But while vendors promote themselves, it's also hoped they'll prove that there's profit to be made here.
So the marketplace was created to essentially show these business owners that we've got money here to spend. Okay. So come to Gentilly and put up your business.
You know, you're gonna have movement, and any way you have energy here, then it's gonna promote businesses to come back and, you know, build.
And you know, the fest that goes on today, the Fest Marketplace. Well, what they're gonna do, of course, is take the money from that and put it towards the Market Fest or a Gentilly Fest, which goes on in October, and then that money will be used to be put back in the neighborhood. And last year, I'm told about $20,000 went to the New Orleans Police Department 3rd and 5th Districts. So a lot of good comes out of this. A lot of good comes out of the other festival next month. For now, we're live on your side in Gentilly. Ken Jones, WDSU News.
Thank you, Ken. And the Gentilly Fest Marketplace starts at 4 o'clock this afternoon and runs until 8 tonight at the corner of Mirabeau and Paris Avenue.